I chose to do research my second year, but I know many people who started their first year, started their fourth year. The opportunities are always there. I liked neuroscience, so that's why I wanted to do a neuroscience-related lab. It was a really good experience because I got more familiar with lab techniques and what the lifestyle of a researcher is like, and I thought that was important because I know I'm interested in medicine.
In my second and third year, I worked in a research lab on campus. I worked in the Talapin lab, and we worked on the self-assembly of nanoparticles. So you have these little tiny chunks of metal, and you watch them make bigger things out of themselves. Doing lab research gives you an opportunity to grow because you learn a lot about yourself and your interests.
Currently, I'm working as a student supervisor at the Chicago Project on Security and Threats, which is an organization run by Dr. Pape from the Political Science Department that studies suicide terrorism around the world. It's been really awesome because it's been a way for me to get involved in an area of academic research that my major doesn't really look into and use a set of skills that I don't practice very often as part of my academic career.
So in my third year, I was fortunate enough to find out about a number of different grants that are available to undergraduate students. For me, it was the Summer International Travel Grant for third year students and the Dean's Fund for Student Life, those two grants. I was able to use both of them to spend a cumulative 3 months in the state of Cundinamarca in Colombia, mostly in the city of Bogota, conducting ethnographic research at a place called the Center for Memory, Peace, and Reconciliation.
The first major research opportunity I had here, I reached out to Professor Norman Leibovitz in the math department, and I did research into the stability of Riemann ellipsoids. I did that work through the mathematics research experience for undergraduates, which is supported by the National Science Foundation. Research is rewarding for me because I think I really enjoy just playing around with math and with some of the physical concepts that I'm working with in labs or writing papers. It's the process of learning, I think, that is enjoyable to me.
So if you want to find research, you just have to think about what you're interested in. Then you can go online and look at that department and just email the professors that are doing research in those fields.
If any of it sparks your interest, then go out and talk to the people in the lab or the upperclassmen who are in your house and get a sense of what that research is actually like, what you would be doing on a day-to-day basis. That way you can see if it's a good fit for you.